my channel and thank you so much for watching. Today's video is going to be another haul for you guys. And I know what you're thinking, Carla, it's still January and you're on to your second haul for the month. But in my defense, if you really think about it, my Malaysia haul were things that I bought in 2018. So technically, this video is going to be my first haul for the year, right? Cool? Okay. Today's haul is also very different because it's actually a winter haul.
There's no winter in the Philippines.
Yes, I am well aware that there is absolutely no chance of snow or winter, but this coming February, I've actually got two trips. I'm going to Tokyo with my family, and then I'm going to Taipei with RX. And both countries are still sort of in their winter season, and it looks like it's gonna be
really cold.
Now, despite me owning a ridiculous amount of sweaters, I like sweaters, okay? I figured I'd get myself a couple of new wintry bits that I can wear both in Tokyo and in Taipei. So if you guys wanna see all of the wintry bits that I bought, then please keep watching. All right, let's start with the more practical things in this haul. I passed by Uniqlo to pick myself up some more thermal. I love the thermal in Uniqlo because they're very thin and they're very lightweight, but at the same time, the heat tech is just so good. It keeps me warm all throughout. And lucky for me, the Alexander Wang Uniqlo collaboration was also on sale, so I was able to pick myself up a couple of pieces, starting with this Alexander Wang heat tech bra. Y'all know how much I dislike wearing bras, so if I can combine a bra and a thermal in one, that's what I'm gonna do. And it's super soft and really lightweight. I didn't even know they made heat tech bras. And then I just picked myself up the classic crew neck long sleeve t-shirt thermal. This is also by Alexander Wang. This was actually the last piece in the entire thermal section for the Alexander Wang collection, and I'm so happy that I was able to get it because there was a lady beside me who was also looking for a size small black thermal. So I was like, Lord, you are my teammate in this. So it's just this super simple, thin, plain black thermal. This is gonna be great for layering because not only will it keep me warm, but it's super light on the skin. So I'm not gonna feel like I'm wearing 5 million layers. And I'm super happy because now I've got a bunch of thermal that's gonna keep me warm all throughout my trips. Moving on from Uniqlo, I then passed by Zara. Not gonna lie, guys, this year's Zara sale was quite disappointing. Usually Zara has really good sales in January, but for some weird reason, when my family and I went, I was just so underwhelmed. I couldn't really find anything that I liked, which if you think about it is really good for my wallet, but I did spot this in Zara and I just had to get it. It's this super cute and really thick, sparkly black beanie, and I don't own a black beanie yet, and I just thought this would be super fun to wear with all of my different outfits and it would be very easy to match because it's black. Speaking of beanies, I also passed by Topshop because let's face it, one ridiculously sparkly beanie isn't enough. Japan is probably the only place where I can wear this and not be judged. I mean, look at this beanie. Isn't it just the cutest, most ridiculously unnecessary beanie you have ever seen in your entire life? I feel ya. Just seeing these pom-poms make me so happy. Speaking of Topshop, I actually went into two different Topshops on three separate occasions. The first time was in Greenbelt and I picked up that beanie, and then I went back the following day. I know, I was there twice. And when I went into Topshop the second time, I spotted this and I just had to have it. In my Malaysia haul video, I said there that I was obsessed with teddy bear sweaters that are super fluffy and super soft. What makes this teddy bear sweater so different is, aside from the fact that it is screaming bright orange, it actually has the zipper that I've been looking for, ring zip on it that goes all the way to the neck so it can become a turtleneck, but then it stops like midway around the chest. And I just thought that this would be so cute with a pair of jeans and black boots. And then it's got a black embroidered heart on the chest. So if I want to be a little bit warmer, I can just zip it all the way up, or for a more casual look, or if I decide to wear it here in the Philippines, because
why not?
I can sort of tuck the collar down and wear it like a normal sweater that just has like a really cool collar. I really love this. I got it in a UK 10. I wanted it a little bit oversized, but not too big. And for the last item that I got in Topshop, I spotted this one when I was in Mega Mall. Carla, you already have the black one from Monki. You bought that ridiculously bright orange one. Why do you need another one? Well, my friends, it's brown. I don't know, guys, okay? Like, remember I kept saying I wanted an off-white cream color? They really don't sell it here in the Philippines, but Topshop had this brown one, and I just thought, I mean, I might as well look like an actual teddy bear. It's the same style as the orange one. Super soft and fluffy, teddy bear-esque fabric. fabric. The sleeves are cinched up in the end, and then it's also got like this band at the bottom. And again, what sold me is that this brown one also had the same ring zip that goes all the way up to the neck. Or if you pull it down, it can again be like an open V-neck type sweater. This is also in a UK 10, and I cannot wait to wear this and look like a giant teddy bear. And the last shop that I went to, of course, Miss Selfridge. Y'all know how much I love Miss Selfridge. Their clothes are super well made, and I just love all of the colors and all of the designs. I passed by their Mega Mall store, and I ended up getting quite a few things. So the first thing I got from Miss Selfridge is this really nice white ribbed turtleneck. Now, I have been looking for a plain white turtleneck for the longest time, and I was so happy because when I went to Miss Selfridge, they had like 3 or 4 different kinds of white turtlenecks. Now, I ended up getting the thinnest one. I know this isn't gonna keep me very warm in Tokyo or in Taipei, but I figured I could just wear some thermal underneath. The reason why I picked the thinnest one is because I also really wanna wear it here in the Philippines, like underneath a dress or like with a pair of jeans. This is just so soft and it's really comfortable. I also got it in a UK 10. When it comes to white clothes, I try to size up so that it doesn't look super tight on me. It's a size 10, but it fits me like a size 8. I'm really happy with this. I mean, it's such a classic piece that I think everybody should have in their wardrobe, and I can't wait to wear it. Speaking of sweaters, I know I own way too many, but I also picked myself up this black plain sweater. And what makes this sweater so different is it's not a turtleneck. It's actually this really nice and very flattering high neck. And then the bottom of the sleeves are just ruffled, and I think that it looks super cute and very girly, and I could wear this again even here. I got this in my normal size. This is the UK 8, and it's just made of this really nice, thick, ribbed black cotton. And I just know that I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of this. This would look really cute again with jeans or with like a skirt or under a dress. You can't go wrong with a plain black sweater. And the last thing that I got from Miss Selfridge, I don't think I'm going to be bringing to Tokyo or to Taipei, but I am going to be wearing a lot here. It's just this chunky black cardigan. It has no buttons, but it has pockets in the front, and it's got these billowy sleeves. I actually don't own a black cardigan. I know, for somebody whose wardrobe is 99.9% black, you'd think I'd have a black cardigan, right? I don't. So I picked this one up, and it's just so well made, guys, and it's really soft and comfortable too. And I just knew that I would get a lot of wear out of this, like to work, to the movies, to the mall. I just love oversized cardigans. I think that they're super easy to style, and they're really fun to wear as well, and I'm all about feeling cozy. So when I spotted this black one, I was like, okay, I have to get that. It's perfect for me. And there you guys have it, my winter haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. And if you've got any Tokyo or Taipei recommendations, whether it be a store, a museum, a restaurant, please do leave it in the comment section below. I would love to know. And I'll see you guys again soon for another video. Bye!